grace began before I was aware. A shame too great for me to hide, covered now because of Jesus Christ. So this